You can say your first name if you want.
I'm gonna make it up.
Hi, Maurice.
I'm Judy.
George is my first name. Mike.
Mike.
My name is Esther.
Peter.
Adrian.
Help me. Help me. Okay.
What's your project?
Grasses that grow under water.
What is submerged aquatic vegetation?
Submerged aquatic vegetation. Seaweed?
Algae?
It's vegetation under water.
Submerged aquatic vegetation, I would presume, is vegetation below the water that our crabs and other bay life consume. Bay grasses, that type of thing.
It's vegetation which is growing at the bottom of the bay, such as various grasses which I can't name. Maybe there's something called eel grass, I don't know. It is grass in which the crabs, when they are soft shell, are protecting themselves. And it's vegetation that's quite endangered from all the runoff into the bay.
That's a pretty great answer. What do you feel is the importance of bay grasses?
I'm sure it has something significant to do with the overall ecosystem in the bay.
Well, I've been in the seafood business for a long time, so I know their relevance, especially to the bay.
I'd have to say, filtration, like oxygen production, and sort of the keeping the gases moving throughout the water and all that stuff, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
Photosynthesis, throughout some cells, mitochondria, whatever else I can remember.
Oh, they provide lots of nutrients to the animal life, wildlife in the bay.
Keeps the water clean.
Well, just like the bay, it's a huge filter for our water, and if they're not healthy, then the whole Chesapeake Bay isn't going to work the way it should.
And just one last question, for the overall health of the bay, how do you feel about it right now, and what do you feel still needs to be done?
Right now I think it's kind of a mess.
And I feel it's being polluted and it's being destroyed by all of us. We don't respect it. Save the bay, we don't want. We want in our mind save it, but we don't really save it. We destroy it more than save it.
I know that, you know, it's really like vulgar conditions that we're doing to maintain our food chain, and we need to rethink it and get back to basics.
I think it's healthier than it used to be. Because people are working on that, right?
Even though there are a lot of people working hard towards a cleaner bay, it is still going to take a conscious effort on the part of all of us to achieve the results that we desire. Baygrasses are a critical part of a healthy underwater ecosystem. Not only do they provide habitat for many species of fish, shellfish, and waterfowl, they also provide underwater animals with the oxygen that they need to survive. Many of the actions we take on a daily basis can affect the health of these grasses. To learn more, visit ChesapeakeBay.net.